Test one, test two. What car are you in? I don't have names on. Which car are you in? Is that you? Is that you in the BMW? Oops. Never took you for a BMW guy. I always thought you were like a Nissan guy. You always come out Nissans. Ooh! Yeah, never took you for a BMW guy. That's funny. Oh, that's a wall. That was you in the BMW, right? What a turn of events. You own a BMW? I did not enjoy it. I owned a BMW too. I didn't like it. That's so funny. So you are a BMW guy. Whoops. You're always driving Nissans in this damn game. Ooh! That was my fault. I entered too slow. that you are a BMW guy. I don't know. I'll look at you differently now. Oh! Oops. Spicy. I don't know why guys getting so. I don't know why that R34 is getting. Jesus. That guy was so aggressive. That R32 is just super aggressive. And you thought your leads were bad. Holy cow. I spent the whole first two turns in the dirt. Oh man. Oh, how did you guys stay in it? Thank you. Oh, we wildin'. Alright, we're leading the train here. Don't mess this up. I messed it up. I am so sorry, I just ruined that. I just ruined it. Jason McDowell. I feel like Jason McDowell is on my friends list. Go figure. Is that true? The title? Let's figure this out, shall we? Let's figure this out. I'm even gonna turn off my desktop audio. It's bad. It's really bad. My throttle basically sounds like, I think somebody called it somebody called it last time. See, I do need it. I do need it. My pedal needs it. Somebody said it sounds like a dolphin. And honestly, I got rid of the BMW because I didn't enjoy it. I mean, granted, I had like a 335i. Banana88, yes. Thank you, sir. I don't know, I had it for a little bit, I just... I just didn't enjoy it. I don't know. It wasn't enough power for me. Yeah, it already had everything to drift. It had the reinforced subframe. It was like an 0203 four-door. You know, base model. Had everything. I welded the diff. You're in Vegas? You didn't tell me you're in Vegas. I was in Vegas. I come from, like, Japanese cars. I've owned, you know, S2000s, BRZs, you know, all the Japanese cars. So, I don't know. I bought it because it was the perfect drift car. Had everything but an angle kit. But I didn't like it that much. I didn't know you were in Vegas. Yeah, I was there like 3 months ago for my birthday in July. I rented a Huracan. My wife rented a Huracan for me, and it was ridiculous. The server is... I always get confused with this server. Alpha, you know what the server is. I don't even know. It's like AD something kamikaze. Let's see. Alpha, are you out there drifting right now? Oh, Bo left. That's why. That's definitely why. It's a kamikaze server. Oh, you know what? Links aren't allowed here, and I have no idea how to fix that. I don't know how I did that. It would be great if we can get a three-car train. Let me switch my Twitch settings. I didn't get either of those links. Settings. Hell yeah. Let's get a three car going. Alpha, you gonna come back or what? Or did my skills scare you? Gotcha. Okay. I thought you were on the S14. In the S15. I see, you're getting 360 in there. That S15 screams. Oh, we dirtin' it right now. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That was my fault.
Oh, too far. Too far.
Oh! Holy cow. Oh, heartbreaking. I can transfer. Oh, you're good. I just couldn't transfer. That's the way she goes. I like it when there's bumping. Makes it more interesting. I messed that up. Oh, there you are. Trying to keep it. Oh, I messed you up. I did the same thing. I did the same thing to you that you did to me. I didn't mean to. I got you, buddy. Let me get in there. Oh! I am just way too aggressive for what's going on right now. We're doing 360 drifts and... Oh, too far. Too much. You followed me. I don't know how to 360 like you guys. Oh man. Thank you so much for the tandems. I had a lot of fun. Lots and lots of fun. Yeah, I've been at this for, I think, 3 hours now. I am tired, but we need to drift again, especially if you've got the skills like that. You got Discord or social media, Instagram, anything like that? I know, dude, I'm sweating. Yeah, I got Discord. I don't really use it as much, but I mean, I'm down. Let me search it up. Yeah, right? Jason's fucking ridiculous. He is indeed ridiculous. I don't know why it's downloading updates, but I will add you for sure, like 100%. No, not yet. I didn't have Discord open. I know, it's weird, but I didn't. Hell yeah. That is exactly what I can do. Watch. That is exactly what I should be doing. Alright, let's see what you got. Oh! Already pile up on turn one. Oh man. I hate that shit. Alright, add friend. Jamied. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh, I got a weird view. Alright, you're behind the weird ass Lightning McQueen looking car. Put in his door. Put in his door! I sent you a friend request. Y'all are gonna make me wanna stay on. God damn it. Alright, I added you on Discord. Whoops. I think I was running it in fifth gear. Do it. Send it. Why does my third gear feel so weird? Something's wrong with my stuff. Something's wrong with my gear. Let me see if I can do a different car. Almost like my transmission was messed up, but then... Oh, there's nothing left. Except for my back car. Alright. Alright, I think my gear is good now. Oh, I am messed up in here. Buddy, hold on to her. Keep me in it. Go in there. Let me see if I have my voice outputs up here. Let's see. Audio. Input voice. Yeti. Output voice. You there? Yeah. What up? Alright. What are you playing on? You got a wheel?
Yeah.
What do you have? Hell yeah. Same, it's all good. We can hold tandem, that's all that matters.
I've been tandem for a while. I think this is my first time hopping tandem.
That's crazy. I got my wheel about like 2 months ago, so this is what I've been doing. Yeah, I got my wheel I come from real life experience, so definitely helps. Oh, buddy.
I've been drifting this like 4 years.
Oh. Oh, he's gonna go wide. He's gonna go wide. We gotta give him space. That's some weird shit. He knows the track ridiculous. Like, do you know the other track layout on this? Watch right now. Follow me. Oh shit! Alright. Alright, ready? Follow me here. We're gonna go straight. We're gonna go straight. And that's it right there. If you go inside enough, you won't hit anybody. That's the whole point. Oh, I almost had it. He's so aggressive. Oh shoot. The what?
Did you say you had a 4.35i? That's what you did.
I had before. I don't have that anymore. I did not enjoy it. I'm not a BMW guy. I have a bunch of Japanese cars. Yeah, if you got Instagram and all that, I'm a big Japanese car guy. I've always been.
What is it like good?
It's a great car. Don't get me wrong. It's a great car. They're so underwhelming. For me, it's the power. So, and I come from cars that don't have power. I come from, you know, FRSs. I had an FRS before and a BRZ. And, you know, it's not the power. It's just, for me, it's more the lack of torque. I'm following him. I followed him. Oh my god. Oh, sorry. I followed him.
I need an M car. This would look so good if I had an M car.
Honestly, they do. Just these two BMWs here do handle probably a lot better than most of the cars on this. What did you get? No, because I have the BMW and the other guy has, and what's his name has the BMW.
Yeah. That's the reason I wanted it, because then we could be like free M3s just ripping it.
Yeah, no, they only allow, for some reason, they only have, let's see.
Dude, what did, thingy say? Jason say? Did he say he had DC or no?
I didn't say anything, but he was driving the whole time.
Oh, okay. Wait,
there he is, now he's not.
I can't do it, it's grass.
I can never save any of these games, so if you could save this game, you let me know.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save the replay for this, take some photos, and then I'll have to
send. Yes, please. I would gladly. For some reason, it tells me I don't have the skins for this.
They don't have skins.
So it tells me. You're gonna do what?
I'm gonna go. I have to go. Because it's like 8 o'clock in the UK. My brother's about to go to sleep.
Gotcha.
Oh my god.
Well, we're drifting a little earlier here during the day, so a couple hours before this, I'm on. I've been on for like 3 or 4 hours.
If you can just quickly get like a tandem run thingy with Jason, then I mean, I can get quick with that.
Wish I could. I think he's MIA. So, I think I'm good too. Tomorrow I'll be on again, honestly. Like a few hours from here. Like, so, whatever time it is for you, 3 hours, like 3 hours ago is usually when I start. It's morning time over here, so. Alright, I am out of this. I'm gonna end the stream.
Yeah, fair enough. Alright, I'm gonna.